again. Where's Timo?
My heart was already broken.
Fuck Viego. But now Yasuo is open, so that sucks. Meow. At least Yasuo can't block my mushrooms.
Captain Timo on duty.
The collar's feeling nice. Like, I loosened it now, but I think I had it on a bit too tight. It's basically just pure leather. So, where's the little tag? It wasn't very expensive. It was like $150, but it's, handcrafted using only full grain genuine cowhide leather, which is nice. So it feels okay on your neck. And it's very light. Like, very, yeah. Yeah, I think it's okay. The only thing I don't like about it only has this thing to secure to secure the belt. And normally there's like an extra thing here, but it's actually holding it nicely in place. It looks okay. And I also kind of like the little brass thing they got here. It looks like, it almost looks like a gold color. I just ordered it off of Takealot. Yeah, that's true. It's pretty well stitched though. You don't see anything on the inside. Oh, that sucks. Like, especially when it's on your feet, because I mean, all footwear sort of moves a bit when you walk, and then that will just keep scratching you. Oof. Oh, there might, like, maybe if you take it to a shoe, like, there's a few shoe places around here that might fix, like, there's a shoe place should be able to fix that for you, somehow. Depending on where the stitch is, I guess. Okay. Yeah, just put something between the scratch and your skin. God King Garen, holy shit. Dark Cosmic Lux looks really cool. Ooh, Ral Misfortune is a tough lane, sort of. Ral's really tanky and she likes to jump on your face. Boop, 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 boop. At least I had a very nice misfortune ulti there at the end. So I just one-shotted them. Like four people with one ultimate. Here we go. This is gonna be a tough lane, I know it is. Mew. Let's just say nothing. Well, good. Good luck, Jim. Lol. It's 5. That's interesting, they invaded but they didn't take anything. Meow. Like, the one downside of Teemo ADC is it is slightly harder to farm with him than other ADCs. I don't want to get close to that rail at the moment, since my luck's just got you. So I'm focusing really hard just to get that last hit. Okay, I did not click on that minion, but let's go with it. Listen, Ral really wants to dive on me. Cool. Only lost minimal minions there. First blood. That's a good sign. Good job, Ollie. Oh, that was nice. Some good poke onto the locks there. Oh, we got another kill. Marvelous. That looks really cool. So we are pushed a bit more forward now, which will kind of give the Rell more opportunity to jump on me, which kind of sucks. Oh damn, I clicked a bit late there. Oh, at least we have wonderful poke. Like, from range. We're fucking up this MF from range. Okay, no, Kali went top. I'm pretty sure MF went back because Good job, team. So with no MF here, it gives us a chance to poke the Rel a bit. Oh wow, like that Volibear is doing so much work. Go Volley, go! Ow. This is a bad opportunity. Nox should get out of there ASAP. Because they have a minion advantage at the moment. I was trying to push this out of... Fuck. So yeah, I should actually go spend my 1,800 gold. That's not telling me the true damage though. 240 magic damage. Oh, okay, I guess that's with the AP calculated with as well. Meow. Meow, meow, meow. Meow.
Meow.
Damn, voice.
Meow. An enemy has been slain. Enemy killing spree. Enemy double kill. Killing spree.
Oh wow, that actually hit me. Oh god. This is the worst time for the doorbell to ring. Damn it. I am back. Oh, fuck her up, Lux! Wrecked. Weirdly enough, we are out farming the Misfortune, although she has 2 kills now, which kinda sucks. Silly random package delivery.
Rampage.
Oh my gosh, this volley pin. What a beast. Okay, well, oh damn, looks like the team is doing pretty well. Then again, I did really well in that other game. Oh, please tell me I started recording. Yeah. Yay. So many anti-shroom things. Really? They had another one? Oh, it was Udyr and her. If they think I'm worrying about a few shrooms that they cleared, then they're vastly mistaken. So I don't know where they are, they could be in a bush, which would suck, so just gonna hang back. Oh, they actually went mid lane, that's so random. Guess we're taking bot tower. How did you miss that, like, at point? You stood on a ward! Lux, what the fuck? Yeah, I don't know if Akali can beat the volley bear. Yay! Good job. Give me them. Oh, not enough. Meh. Oh, that was really well played by the fucking Lucian. Kind of like kill still. Big kill still coming out there from the folly pair. Fucking slut.
Killing spree.
And now Mock Santa? Boop, 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 boop. Oh, Moxie's found something to hunt. That really sucked. Guess we can start forcing my tower. Fuck me. Good job. It's not really worth going there. Guess I'll follow up the minion wave that comes from clearing this. If it gets a charge off, that inhib is down. There we go. Awesome. Let's just stop any future. Let's push it out a bit and then just fuck off. Just starting, like, planted those to stop any future pushing. Let's go get a little item, since there's not much we can do at the moment. The enemy doing- oh my god, did they really do Baron? What the fuck? Don't know what Lucian's plan is there. At least we have some nice ward vision, map vision going on. Although them getting Baron kinda really sucks. Haha, suckers. Oh, go volley, go! Good job, team! I think Volley Bear pretty much carried us there. So they're coming, enemy team's coming in one by one. Oh my god. So we managed to kill four of them again, which is pretty fucking dope. Meow. See if we can pick up a dragon in that confusion. We'll be our third dragon. You lucky fuck, oh dear, he like just walked past that one mushroom. Oh no. The mushroom. I don't know why they focused the Rell and not the Akali there. I mean, she's the one that does all the damage.
Destroyed an inhibitor.
Poop, 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 poop. So normally I just get the Nashor's Tooth now, which helps me attack more, but I think I'm honestly just gonna get the Grievous Wounds. Right, does this give ability ace? No, it doesn't, but it is a legendary item, so because of this passive, it will give me ability ace. Like, once you have these two masks, you basically just do a shit ton of damage. All you can eat. So he's got one of those thingy things on it. The stat trackers. Oh, that was a really shit ulti from their misfortune. Yeah, we should probably try and get one of the side lanes. I'm okay with that, I got two kills. it's nice when you actually get a nice team, like people, and then like not just in like they're joking and they're just good in chat. They're not fucking. Although these two, the Lucian and the Zinzar, were sort of shooting each other crap the whole time. But yeah. The volley bear was really nice. He's definitely getting the upvote. Oh, that volley damage. Like, that misfortune really didn't do a lot, actually. Yay. We won's one. Was that... It feels like... Wait, was it two wins? Let me check. Profile. Match history. Nope. That was yesterday. So victory, defeat, victory, basically. $235. Let me just check if I've got any work to do. Nah, looks fine. So, yeah, let's maybe try and squeeze in one more for the Lurus. Meow, 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 meow. So we wait. Paint. Oh. Bottom lane. Zed ban is good.
No kill for
ban Yasuo. I could actually really do with a little nap. I had to wake up late last night because the freaking power died. Oof. Thank you. No, they picked my God damn it. We just go misfortune, I guess. We're warmed up with her. But they picked my Teemo! Fiends! I say fiends. No, he needs to be more serious. Or her, she needs to be more serious with those lips. With those fine lips. Oop. Here we go again. Although the nose is a bit big. There you go. Just messing around in paint. Going for one of them anime hairstyles. She's wearing like a fedora-ish thing. It's a mafia. That and that. So we'll just go there. Oh, we got to play. Horrible drawing. Casual, normal starting items. Ooh, little devil Teemo. Adorable. I do have a chance to put my collar on now.
Collar, come to me out.
That's okay for now. Yeah, easy. Oh no, enemies. Yeah, things off of this one, I'm gonna take a little break. Like, you need to click a lot with ADC, so my hand actually hurts after a while. let's go. So they have, yeah, Braum and Lucian. It's a pretty standard combo because of the double tap thing of Lucian. If I misclicked a bit there, I could have hit him more. That's not good. Yeah, I knew that was gonna fail. There we go.
An enemy has been slain.
Fuck. It's fucking with my rhythm. Honestly, can't recommend Teemo support. It's better as in the ADC role. Fuck you, man. Does it not really not hop? And of course he starts taking my minions, cause you know... Luckily he sucks, because Teemo is really bad at... Yep. Let's get boots. I don't care, you lose too. Like, what's the point in badmouthing me when you're in my team? You're gonna lose the game too if you just, like, leave me to fucking die. How did that not die? What? Well, that's semi good news, I hope. Don't know about this game, honestly. It feels like it could still be anyone. Honestly, I should just mute him, because he's not helping in the slightest. Seriously, that's all the advice I can give to anyone else. If you see if you have a toxic player on your team, just mute them. Like, if they're not giving you any fucking help, or they're just like being a bitch to you, then fucking. Oof, ignite. Lol, that's pretty funny. Okay. Our mid laner. Fantastic. Nocturne, you're gonna die. That dragon call there, really. Really bad dragon call. Like, yay, we got dragon, but we gave them 2 kills. So, 600 gold for dragon gives you 25 gold. It's not really the best of fucking trades. So yeah, now I'm also playing. No, fucking mid laner just dropped. Our Teemo is trying to steal minions. Ugh. Quality. You know what? I should have fucking just not played another one. Cool, cool, cool.
An enemy has been slain.
Pick up our Kraken Slayer. Fucking mid lane still AFK, I mean, not in the game. Which frankly does not give us a lot of hope. Guess he was hoping Braum would help. Seems they're a bit out of sync there. Interesting maneuver there, Braum. Guess I'll go back then for now. Used all his summoner spells and his ultimate, so it's all his cooldowns for nothing. I don't know why he didn't flash ultimate. He might have, it's got a wider AoE, so it might had a better chance. Might have had a better chance to hit Meow. Somehow we're still picking up kills, even with the fucking AFK. Please come over the wall. Oh no. Again with the dragon. Go fuck yourself. Lol. If only I had my ultimate there.
Shut down.
Fuck. Challenging game. I don't know, like, yeah, we're probably not gonna win this. Because it's, yeah, 4v5, never... Like, I've seen 4v5s get one, but it's hard. You need a... We have a semi-lead, though. That top lane. Honestly, the only one I'm really afraid of in their team at the moment is fucking Mundo. If you knew there was 4 mid, then why did you engage there, buddy? Was a bit greedy there, should've just backed out after the fucking Mordekaiser. Oh my god. Lol. Oh, well played by the Ornn. Good job. Good job. That was pretty sick. Help me, you have... Why would you ultimate after I'm fucking dead? Lol. Really? Really fucking now? Okay, at least he admits it. What is Teemo buying? Okay, going the standard items. Do not want to be here alone. This is bad. It could have been really bad for me. Lol. If you're just gonna blind fuck an ultimate. Not too sure what the plan is. We need to fucking do something. Did he just... No, did he ulti? No. He did ulti, didn't he? Fuck me, like... Okay, like if it prolongs too long, we're definitely just gonna lose due to that they're gonna have 5 people that are actually have gold and we're only fucking 4. Where the fuck is this Anivia? Like. I'm gonna have to land a really good ultimate almost every fight for us to win it. What the fuck just happened? What is he doing? Why is he not fucking helping? Jesus, that team is bad. 9 for 4, but that's pretty much just fucking mushroom kills I just picking up. Like, if he just keeps split pushing, but he doesn't even accomplish anything. And split pushing as fucking 4v5 doesn't work, you fucking idiot. Well, they just killed themselves.
Shut down.
Oh wow, yeah, the Mordekaiser is really soft. Wow, Ornn has like almost 4000 HP. That's amazing. Just gonna do a wolf so I can. Then I can probably afford my infinity edge by selling thingy. I don't know, Mundo will probably. Okay, he is pushing. Have the CC. Most of our CC was on the fucking Anivia that left. For unknown reasons, apparently. Oof, my butt. My tushy. Meow. Cool, I've got IE. So, in 60% crit chance, so hopefully one of these fucking ultimates crit. Hello, Nocturne! Buddy! Friend! If the Nocturne went on the fucking Ahri there, then at least we would have had a kill. I'm dead. Oh, it's my mistake. I shouldn't have, like, I don't know what the Ornn was doing. Cool, we didn't lose anything. Did didn't lose anything, but it's, you know, looking rough. They're so fucking low. Oh fuck, yo. Fuck! Good shit. Killed all five of them. Sucks that I had to die though, but yeah, what you gonna do? Positioning was probably not the best there. But I was just trying to secure some of the kills that they sort of got. The team fucking got from lowering their health so much. I don't know, if we split, it's really hard to split push. Cool, that's pretty big. Two of them are still dead, so if we apply some pressure, Teemo might be able to. Fuck you. Why the fuck? Oh, come on! Go on, go! Damn, he should have killed the fucker. This is pretty frustrating because I think we would have pretty won really easy if this Anivia up as well. We need healing, like, reduction. For that Mundo, like, the health regen is retarded. I think most of them have some sort of fucking lifesteal ability. Or life gain ability. I really need to get a good ulti off. But fucking Ahri having Zhonya's Hourglass ruins that. Yeah, so my main focus should literally just be to get a good ultimate off. Fuck, the Lucian is luckily fucked on. Why can't I fucking... Oh. Okay, well, we killed four of them. So what I did there was position myself away from the fucking Mordekaiser. So that he wouldn't fucking ulti me and also get sort of get out of the way of the Ahri who's trying to get on me. And then luckily Ornn came in there and tanked them, so it gave me opportunity to drop a fat ulti. I don't know, Princess, it's 4v5, our Anivia left the game. So yeah, we're just 4 people versus 5 people. Although somehow we're ahead in kills, which is actually frustrating, because we would have won by now if we had our fifth player. I'm gonna get the Grievous Wounds item. It also gives me 20% crit chance, so I have 100% crit chance now. And that will fuck up... Oh, nice demo. That will fuck up... the heal on Ahri and Mordekaiser, and especially Mundo. Fuck Mundo's heal. But check, every attack I give now crits 860 damage. So anything that's not too tanky, I can fucking just destroy in like 2-3 hits. There you go, and that's how you kite a fucking... That's how you kite a Mordekaiser in that pit. Move, attack, move, A, attack, move, A, attack. Like, because he's most of his shit skill shots, so you just fucking dodge as much as you can. Oh god, we can actually... It feels like we can win this. GG, well played. We won the 4v5 game of the AFK Anivia. Holy shit. That was semi nerve wracking. Oof, good old Misfortune damages there. Screw the Teemo, he was my support, but he was extremely toxic. The Ornn, honestly, I think did an insane amount of work. Nocturne did okay, but he like was very greedy. Oof, yeah, that was a tight game. Yeah, it's fucking Teemo, he got a lot of kills with his mushrooms. Teemo support, 13 for 5, 14 assists. Tough game. But yeah, especially with the freaking thingy that left, the Anivia. Might as well report him. Leaving the game. Oof, my butt hurts. I think I need a break. Thanks everyone for watching. We had a good run. I think we won three games and lost one, which is a very good run for the day. Meow. Sends in the hearts out. Thanks for watching. Oh, see you later, princess.